So what's up guys and welcome back to another video on the channel by me, Barrow Afc. Yes, I'm back with another video on the channel. In today's video then is a match day vlog as Barrow host Sutton United for the, one of the biggest games of the season. If we win this and Oldham do lose against Salford, we will be staying up with 7 points above the drop zone. So that'll be a massive help for us. In a minute, we're 4 points off the drop zone. So if we win today, take it to 7 points, that'd be massive for us. But score prediction wise is what I'm going to go with. Unfortunately, I'm going to go with a 1-1 draw. Personally, I think this is going to be a tough game. I would like us to win, but I think it's going to be a 1-1 draw. I think Barrow's goal will come from Aaron Amadi Holloway. But before we do get any further into the vlog, please don't forget to smash like the video, subscribe, shout, and post creators 25 episodes. Time I post the video. I'm up. The Bluebirds.
Kick-off about to be approaching. Poor Barrow. Corner sort of then chance for them to potentially open this game. Being collected. It's going to be a goal kick to Barrow. Breaks it sort of. Corner sort of then chance for them to potentially open this game. Being collected. It's going to be a goal kick to Barrow. Saw the ball was sort of second corner for them in the game. Time wasted to take this. Whipped in. Still 0-0. Sutton free kick inside, well, just inside Barrow's half. Swung in, headed away there by Conor Brown. Going to be a corner for Sutton. We can defend this corner. Whipped in the corner. Did away. Did you get this out? Get out to him. Pressure him out. Yeah, touch gear, counter attack. Barrow on the counter attack. Keeping the pressure on the back line. Still 0-0. Corner ball to Barrow. Romeo Hutton running down the wing.
Davis, you fucking slaphead! Get your egg on, Davis!
First game, Daniel.
Rudy.
In the first
game. Lifting. Lighting. That's it, fans. Five. The Sutton United keeper. Still. 0-0 remains. Sutton throw. Need to win this part. Wow. For a goal kick, Barrow still 0-0. Top of the ball, Barrow. Rooney to take him.
Who's Arnis, you fucking shit out? Mistakes in you, one!
Effort.
Where were you, keeper?
Where were you?
Nowhere warm,
Colour Brown. Free kick awarded to Barrow. Still 0-0. Sutton awarded a free kick in a dangerous area. Inside Barrow's half. Chance for these to potentially take the lead. Barrow need to defend it. Into the back post. Safe hand by Paul Farman. Still 0-0 though remains. Sutton have got a throw in. Into the area. Won there by Clark. Richard Finn. Pick. Still 0-0. Effort shot there from Robbie Cox. Push out for a corner. Corner ball. Come on, Barrow. Come on, Barrow. Rooney to take the corner. Oh, Tell the Barrow will win it, but Josh Kate. Step over it. Chance to maybe take the lead. Whipped in. Goal on there. Gonna be a goal kick. Still remains nil now.
The fourth official has indicated the minimum
2 minutes left.
2 minutes. 2 minutes.
Still nil nil. Half time, nil nil at the break. Lads are out for a second half. First team out as well. Squad Barrow, big second half. So they kick off this second half. Hopefully it can be a better one for Barrow. Alfred throwing there, nil nil. Corner for Barrow. Sutton got a throw. Inside. Defend this throw in, get it out, maybe start a counter attack. Thrown in, one there by Bro. Cleared there by White. Mardy still on the ball, well in the Mardy. That time, free kick to Barrow. Still, nil nil remains. Goal kick, still nil nil. Marty Holloway comes off for number 12, Josh Gordon. Sutton, free kick, and a day. In. For a goal kick, still three, still nil nil. Four nil, Barrow got the lead. And Mr. Ball comes to get the lead.
We are sailors, and we are sailors. We are sailors, and we are sailors. We are sailors, and we are sailors. We are sailors, and we are sailors.
Barrow take the lead. Come on. So another penalty to equalise here. Paul Farman needs to be the judge.
Oh. Yeah.
We are staying up, 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 we are staying up,